I'm Lynden Archer, Dean of Cornell Engineering. On behalf of our faculty and staff, welcome to the new academic year. While we're just at the beginning, there are several reasons to believe that this will be an important year in our college's long history. Among the highlights is the launching of our new Leadership for All initiative through the Silbert Center for Engineering Leadership. This program will embed fundamental leadership skills training in the curriculum for every Cornell Engineering student, beginning with the class of 2028. Our goal is that in addition to receiving the exceptional technical education we are known for in the College of Engineering, every member of our 2028 graduating class and beyond will be formally equipped with the tools needed to be effective leaders and team members. Because no matter what field you ultimately choose to pursue, these are tools that experience teachers are required for engineers to truly make a difference. This year also marks the 140th anniversary of the first woman enrolling to study engineering at Cornell. We have come quite a long way since then. With our undergraduate population hitting gender parity in 2018 and remaining so ever since, this achievement is unparalleled among our peers and reflects the breadth of interest in our engineering programs. It is, in my view, an important source of distinction for a college like ours committed to educating engineers who will make a difference in our society, country, and world. Indeed, no matter how you identify, I am here to tell you that you are here because you belong here. Cornell engineers are driven to solve grand challenges and to do that in a meaningful way. I believe that we excel in solving big problems when all perspectives are at the table and all are able to communicate across differences with respect. I also believe deeply that an essential aspect of a well-rounded technical education is the ability to engage respectfully with someone with whom you may fundamentally disagree, and perhaps in so doing, to set the stage to learn something new from each other. That's how we will grow together. Please know that your fellow students share your excitement as well as your nervousness. Remember that our faculty and staff are committed to your success. You are surrounded by people who can advise you on how to leverage your Cornell experience to build a foundation for future success. Now, here's my one big ask of you. Please reach out for that helping hand when you need it. We expect you to be proactive in shaping your education, and that means seeking support and utilizing the resources available to you. We are one Cornell Engineering community, and I'm so happy that you're joining us. I look forward to seeing you around the quad, and I wish you my very best for a successful start to the new school year.